watching you for the past several years. We thank you for your hard work and dedication to the Lunenburg Blue Knights boys soccer team. We also would like to thank the parents for all they have contributed, from the pasta parties, working at the concession stands, and your support for your boys. You play a very important role in your boys' success, and for that, we thank you. Here are the senior boys escorted by their parents. Devin Connery with his parents, Rhonda and Sean. Bobby Gardner with his parents, Jerry and Robert. Jacob Hogue with his parents, Margaret and John. Keith Leonard with his parents, Leanne and Robert, and his sister, Heather. Sean McGrath with his parents, Christine and Jim. David McLeod Warwick with his parents, Leslie and Jim. Alec McNamara with his parents, Lisa and Ken. Jared O'Leary with his parents, Leah and Mike. Jared Trink and his parents, Chris Ian and Ken. Congratulations, boys, and we wish you much success in your future endeavors. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Come on, style.
What was that?
What was
it
in the air?
Oh.
Yes!
Go!
That last kick, that was very ambitious. There.
No, not ambitious, the other one.
Audacious?
Yeah, audacious.
I don't know what audacious.
Exactly. carry two hot chocolates and a hot dog.
Come on, one more! take this. I'll buy another one.
Thank you.
movie the other night? Huh? Was it good? Yeah. It's right behind me.
I wouldn't know.
It's real.
No, okay. Wait till I see your mother. Wait till I see your mother. Would you, where's your job?
I thought that was fine. That went in. I was like, yeah, green.
dude, I thought you scored. Breathe! Breathe.
Oh my god. Wait, what?
That time when I kicked it and then it hit Chris, I was the offside. I kicked it once. And then Chris settled it and came from the offside.
And that 50-50 ball.
Oh, wait, like down there?
Yeah, that is cool.
Yeah. She's an artist. She's like,
Yeah. Thank you.
suspended from school. She was at the game time, so that means her suspension will continue.
Thank you.
besides your brother, since he is his cousin, he hasn't played.
Good.
futsal? No.
I have the shoes.
No. All you do is like a really small ball, and it's like, you know the nets.